Well, Carol and TJ, if you look all the way across that canyon, I shot a bull elk at 560 yards with this 308. This is crazy. And dropped him in his tracks. He's on the other side of the mountain. I had him and there were two bulls came out. I hit my cow call and he stepped out and they started working their way up the other side of the hill. And I ranged him and I was at the limit on my rangefinder. And he's down. I mean, he dropped right in his tracks. Thank you, Lord. Stay tuned.